safety stick. And then when you cut, what you need to do is you don't cut straight down, you cut diagonally in a V shape. So you go. Anyway, the saw, you need to put quite a bit of force on it when you're pushing it down.
Show how to close it up.
And then you close it by pressing the bottom part down. Then you let it sort of. Then you get your fingers out of the way. And don't cut yourself. And then that is how you do your pocket knife, hatchet slash saw, and saw. I mean hatchet slash axe, and saw safety.